Andy, this is for you. So, this is the review for Jack Reacher. I've been waiting to watch this movie for quite some time. Fucking awesome movie, man. So we got Tom Cruise, who's been in, like, everything. If you don't know Tom Cruise, you're not a human being. Let's just leave it at that. Then you got Rosamund Pike, who plays Helen as the district attorney's daughter. And the district attorney is Richard Jenkins, who's been in, like, fucking everything. And then we have David Oyelowo, who has had some quite interesting roles. And, one of his most recent ones that's extremely well known by, I'm sure, a lot of people, is Martin Luther King in Selma. And then we have Jai Courtney, who plays Bruce Willis's son in Die Hard 4 or 5. I think it's 4. What else? Then we have, that's mostly it. But basically, you have psychological stuff. This movie's kind of like a vantage point slash shooter without a shotgun and Jack Reacher using guns. There's a lot of great brawls in this. Some of the camera shots are very interesting. The guy who did Jack Reacher, who wrote it, Chris McQuarrie, is going to be the writer and director for the new Mission Impossible, so that's interesting. That'll be something pretty awesome. And then the movie's 2 hours and 10 minutes, came out a few years ago, and Tom Cruise is just whooping ass, dude, just awesome. But basically, you think it's this guy, James Barr, but it turns out there's conspiracy, all this stuff. And then also we have Robert Duvall, who is one of Jack Reacher's old friends, who's a shooter, helps him learn shooting, a sniper and stuff like that. And you'll see him after the last hour, I guess, last 45 minutes. But then he gets in a brawl with some guys in a bar, and this girl Sandy that's hitting on him, I guess it turns out to be a joke. And then 5 guys team up against him, and then he just whoops their ass. And then we have a crazy car fight with David Oyelowo's character and some other cops. And Tom Cruise is just drifting like a motherfucker, dude. He's just like badass as shit, bro. It's pretty awesome. So, and then there is a firefight as well, but for the most part, it's nuts. It's nuts. But the best part, I think, is the fist combat, hand-to-hand combat. So, definitely quite an interesting cast. And Tom Cruise is a fucking badass. Also, Helen ends up kind of falling for Jack, but it's not like a romantic deal. It's interesting. You gotta watch it. But David Oyelowo's character is kind of on against Jack, but kind of on his side. It's kind of hard to read him. And then Jeff's got this witty, serious it looked like, I don't know, that was a weird look. It looked like I was about to sneeze and go to sleep, and I'm fucking passing out. I don't know. Anyways. But yeah, there's some interesting fights. There's a fight in the house, and it's cool. It's very interesting. All kinds of conspiracy, and it's like he comes up with all this stuff, and you're like, whoa, there's this and that, and if you've seen Vantage Point, you'll understand if you see the movie. So definitely check it out. Jack Reacher review. It's fucking awesome. Andy, great job on forcing me to watch it. You literally tied me to the chair, kicked me in the face, and then you were like, you watch it, bitch, or I'm gonna make you listen to Justin Bieber. And I was like, no! And I did. So now I don't have to listen to Justin Bieber anymore. Am I lying? I don't know. But for real, though, we got a bunch of fun videos coming. Video review tomorrow for you, Andy. Got a special video, and I know everyone loves to hear me play my silver saxophone, so there's that. And then yeah, so I am going to go ride my unicorn over to Cambodia, and we're gonna go make some banana pie. So I'll see you later.